Hi, my name is Todd with ExpertVillage, and today I'm going to show you how to solve a Rubik's Cube. This next algorithm is relatively simple. Looking at the pattern that you see here, the first thing you're going to want to do is locate the other two yellow pieces. They're either going to be here, or they're going to be here. If they are here, make sure that you hold the cube so that the pattern looks as so. So you have this one piece pointing off to the right. If the yellow pieces are on the sides, you're going to want to turn it around and do the opposite, the inverted, of this algorithm. Let's go ahead and do this one. Since these two yellow pieces are over here, the algorithm that we'll do is this. Turn the right counterclockwise up two times clockwise, right clockwise, up one time clockwise, right counterclockwise, up clockwise, right clockwise. So now we have this fish pattern, which we'll get into in the next clip.